How to write 1 over 57 in lowest terms, simplest form or reduced form? To simplify this fraction, we need to divide numerator and denominator by the common factor. 1 times 1 equal to 1, so 1 is the factor of 1. 1 times 57 equal to 57, so 1 and 57 are the factor of 57. The common factor is 1, so divide numerator by 1 and denominator by 1. So you are getting 1 over 57.